and Ruth and all of the people that you all play with. So we came from Toronto pretty much just for this show. Now we have a tour attached to it, but anyway.
There's a little wonder when you can realize you.
Could you please take the bass out of the drum monitor? Thank you. This is Tom and Felicity and Dan and Phil, and my name's Robin. Less of this overall. Thanks. We're staying at a really nice house in Stowe. We stayed there last night. We're staying there tonight.
What?
Yeah. Yeah, it's a little bit far.
Stowe, Mass?
Stowe, Mass. Stowe, Mass.
There's one in Vermont.
Not Stowe, and it's our friend Devin's Aunt Jane's house. But Jane's not there. She's in Patagonia.
Whoa.
Sure. Crazy.
The shirt, yeah.
Sure.
She's in meetings with the shirt. And so we're staying in an empty house full of bonsai trees and a cat named Harper who's really tiny. And she's really beautiful. What kind of cat would you say she is?
Siamese mix.
Some kind of, she has beautiful blue eyes, but one of them is really drippy and droopy. She's really sweet. Anyway, there's trees all around us, and it's pretty nice. It's pretty nice here.
We got trees.
We got some trees down here.
Canada has trees.
Nope.
What?
Now we're above the tree line.
Yeah. In Canada. Thank you.
We always release a song for the holidays. This year will be our fifth one or sixth one? So this is, we're going to play last year's song, and we wrote it last year in the car on the drive out to the east coast of Canada, and what we did was we composed a poem, line for line, wrote it down, put it into Google Translate, translated it into a bunch of different languages, mostly Latin and Japanese, and picked the translations, and then took that, copied it back, translated it back into English, and then took our favorite lines from that, and that's how the lyrics of this song were written. And would you guys be down to sing a part of it?
Yes.
So it's really easy. To find happiness. Is that the right thing? To find happiness. To find happiness. Can you guys sing it? Signal you with a two. Got it? Comes at the end. Thank you. Thank you. That was nice. Happy birthday, Chris.
Thank you.
Did you sing Happy Birthday? Did you like that or no? A song?
What?
A happy birthday song, or would you not really like that?
I would be okay.
You'd be good?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Written by my friend Stella. It's called, well, I feel like the title is pretty self-explanatory in the song. Okay. Song for Zach.
Okay.
Thank you, Zach, for organizing this show. I really appreciate it. This is a cover. I am waiting. Should we end with a sad song or a happy song?
Happy.
Song about a swan or song about a bear? Can you do both of them?
Yeah.
Woo!
I suppose.
Sure.
We
can do it.
Sad
and
happy.
Sad
and
happy.
Okay. I've got some. If you'd like to buy some music, I've got some albums and stuff.
Thank you.
So we'll just do one more. Thanks so much. See you best. Final poll. How much do you think this water bottle is worth? I got it from my yoga studio, Lost and Found. It's weird. It's... You're talking about ASMR. It's got like a crinkly thing inside to keep it cold.
$30.
Okay.
That's what I guess too.
$80.
$30 and $80?
$25.
Oh. $13.
Canada?
Yeah.
So like
$9 American? The value of that. It's like to pinpoint the value of things, you know? Okay, so this is a song about a bear from the perspective of the bear. Send those dogs up to and the Unnamed Quintet.